uniforms have arrived. The kids are in them already. People are going to be screaming for music at those kids shop at the social.
Yeah?
Here's most of the dough. And I'm Tommy collected. Trying to keep the kids together. It means pretend to hold some practice down the river.
All right, Mars. Go get the rig.
I got it.
What time does the freight go?
9:40 from the junction.
Why, it's not even 8:30 yet.
Look, you want to whirl around here and get yourself caught up on a bunny trap, go ahead. But I'm not going to
say... Don't worry, Mars. I'll meet you at the hotel in plenty of time. Very good. Too late.
Well, you said 15 minutes.
Well, I mean that you're about 26 years late. It took you all this time to get to the footbridge with a fella.
If you want to know the truth, it was a little longer.
Oh.
Halfway here, I nearly turned back. I suppose I'm not the first to find it easier to think clearly when not under the spell of your salesmanship.
Now, Miss Marion, surely you don't think I'm selling you anything.
No, you're giving me something. That's why I decided to come.
I don't recall giving you
anything. Oh, yes, you have. Something beautiful. That's why I came. Why? Oh, please don't be afraid. I expect much more. One can't expect a traveling salesman to see. You know, there have been many points of call, and there will be many more. But that's no reason for me not to be grateful for what you have left behind.